Ladies and gentlemen, for your enjoyment, the 45s.
It's a cigarette, is it?
Yeah. Matt's into smoking cigarettes now.
What kind of cigarettes?
Well, the ones that are filled with other things other than tobacco. But we're not told. He's keeping it a secret.
Not tonight now, but you will come to know it soon.
What about your wife? Tell us about your wife.
My wife?
Your wife?
I'm married.
Oh my
to
god.
Her.
Oh my god.
Been married for 3 years, 3.5 years.
Do you love her?
I do. She's tremendous. You've met her.
Have I?
Yeah, she's tremendous, isn't she?
Oh, the tremendous one. Yeah, I've met her.
It's the same every year. It's a strange nagging fear that there's something the matter with me. Feels like I'm 1% proof. Feel like the unwelcome truth that I'm not what I think I should be.
One by one, start with slow and easy things. Would you like to say anything? I've got a bit backlight, so maybe it's better.
Well, our hotel room, as you can see, more than any man could possibly want, apart from there's no tea or coffee making facilities, no towels, no soap,
right?
No phone to make calls down to reception, reception, no women. Not that we
is
need.
That, is that important, do you think, Tony? I mean,
No. Women, right? Who needs women when I have Stephen? The best blowjob I ever had.
Oh dear.
Thank oh crikey, well, we'll probably be editing that out. Matt, comments? No?
Yeah, best blowjob I ever had as well.
Thought so. What else, Steve?
I am the best blowjob anyone has ever had.
From a member of the band.
Oh, sorry.
Upside down. That's right.
time. I only get, but I try to explain. She won't understand, so I'm getting out now.
I try to be cool, get so cool. Try to be home. I only get, but I try to explain. She won't understand, so I'm getting out now. I'm getting out as fast as I can. Fast as I can. Fast as I can. Fast as I can. I'm getting out as fast as I can.
I went in here too. Don't forget about me. Hiya. I went in there, and I thought, oh no, the turtle is coming. And I swam as fast as I could back out here again.
That's what happened, isn't it? That's why you didn't stay in very long, because you suddenly thought, oh, I wonder if a nasty turtle's going to come and bite me on the...
killer turtle. It's going to nip me.
Well, that's exactly what I thought. I thought a big anaconda would come out.
I met her once, quite liked her.
just speak normally.
There's nothing wrong with speaking like that. It's not a problem. It's not something that's wrong with him. It's just the way that he speaks. It's the way that you speak if you put your tongue in one position in your mouth and do not move it. And it makes a difference. With, oh.
What have you got, Max?
This issue, you got milk pudding. Mine's just behind the teeth.
It's a kind of blue porcelain.
It's a matter of time, just time, but time's not on my side. Do I know where I really want to go when the genie says open? Why? I do know Monday. Too much at stake, you know. Tuesday, as you can have said, you know. It's just a right around time, my time, but the time's not on my side. But the iron through your mind to look at as a beneficial makes us all hell so, so sad. It's always Wednesday, we're picking up pieces and Thursday, the vanity inside there's no Friday. It's a matter of taste, it's just a matter of taste. We're gonna do something real soon. We're gonna do something.
Lovely time, Matthew.
It has been quite lovely, yes. Though as ever, I'm looking forward to going home and seeing my baby.
My baby?
No, mine.
Wow. That happened quick.
I've got a grown-up baby that I'm married to.
Oh, I see.
It's not as fun as it sounds.
No, it isn't.
I think
really.
It's legal. I've got a certificate and everything. Goodbye.
Sorry, goodbye. Oh, give me
got to tell her now. I got to tell her now. I got to tell her now. I got to tell her now.
Anyway.
Yeah, who is it?
Electric Soft Parade.